It's free download right now if you go to your Xbox Live account. Yes, I am on Xbox, not PS4. That might be something down the road, but we are going to see what this game... It looks pretty cool. I'm just going to say, it looks pretty fucking cool. So let's see what it has to offer. And yeah, let's get into it.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders over the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
The police have yet to attach any details.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Roman?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
Ah, it hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price. Shut up!
You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary, grand larceny, and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No. No, Julia. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man, right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Survive that. Stay where you are, dirtbag. I'm coming back up.
Hey guys, welcome to the first episode of Murdered Soul Suspect Walkthrough. I'm actually pretty excited about this game, guys. It looks really awesome. But first and foremost, thank you guys for watching. If we can get 50 likes on this video, that would mean a lot, guys. If we can reach 50 likes on this video, guys, I will make sure to drop the next video quickly. I appreciate your continued support. Now let's get in this video, guys. As always, thanks for watching. Have a great day.
Knob ain't even moving, it's stuck.
Oh.
Watch it, lady. No. No. No, no, no. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again. But
what? Not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, Julia! Don't leave me, Julia!
Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please. Damn it.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
It's still warm.
Why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear. You look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Huh. Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
What do you mean others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha. The door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open drawer, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
All clues discovered during investigations are logged here. Jump back for a moment.
Sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy. I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait. There's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird.
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup?
You shouldn't have tried to be one of us.
Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your specs and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene, but it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case, and the next day, until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, con man. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows. I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
Yeah, my question is, he's dead. How's he getting cigarettes? Oh, look at that. Find the killer's trail, I need to investigate everything I can here.
I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
Did you see the man in the woods?
Yes. I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about. I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about. Clues here have got to tell me something.
I don't know if you're gonna do this.
Princeton?
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan. Unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the Bell Killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the Bell Killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam.
Really,
seven to the chest.
You really,
point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. You live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere.
Why do I have to get these little town beats? Can't wait till I get assigned to Boston.
Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on.
We're supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own.
Jeez, Ronan. I can't even turn around to look.
Hard to believe that's a dead body right there.
I saw it. That man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
Thank you.
glad I wasn't here when it was happening. This isn't possible. But there it is, right in front of me. Glad I wasn't here when it was happening.
I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie. Can I take pictures with my phone? Is that legal? I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie.
The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he? This is probably all over the social media by now. The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he?
If I could just get her to come now, let her memory do its work. Okay, be patient with her. She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this.
This is all just so out of control. How are we supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own? Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them? Why do I have to get these little town beats? Can't wait until I get assigned to Boston.
I could never do what she does. It's like she hits a switch and she's on.
Just stay calm. People need the cops to be calm now.
Jeez, Ronan. I can't even turn around to look.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do. This whole thing is just weird. Us cops just getting nowhere.
Focus on the clues here.
Thank you.
killer came here for a reason. But what was it? The apartment up there must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing. That makes you special.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do? You got a better view of the street on TV.
Poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes a chair more than me. Maybe if I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room to see if I was still here.
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer. Hope he doesn't ask any questions. He'll know I've tuned him out.
Change his boyfriend like she changed a granddaughter needs a yard. Where does she play? The street? Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
And you know what else? Those guys on the third floor? You'd think they were trying to raise the dead. Speaking of dead, I'm pretty sure I know. Are you listening to me? I need you to listen to me.
Thank you.
the hell did it come back? Did I do that? Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. Alright, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
Thank you.
Hey, shit.
Are you trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
Is my body. I know I got killed right here, and I know it sounds crazy, but I'd feel a lot better if I knew where my body was. Are you a detective or something? You might be my only hope.
Yeah, I'm a detective. Any idea who did it? That might lead us to your body.
I know they were old people, and I know they lived in this apartment building. Other than that, everything is hazy. But I was doing a lot of drugs at the time.
Sounds like you do need a detective. I'll see what I can find out from any older residents of the building.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
Thank you.
really hope you find something.
I'd like to have a nice phone conversation with an adult without interruption. Maybe she's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
Looks like Grace couldn't take the girls partying anymore, so she killed her and roped her husband into helping dump the body at Smithwick Quarry. I should get back and let her know. Turns out, the reason you can't find your body is because it's not in the building. It's at Smithwick Quarry, about 5 miles out of town.
Oh, well, why'd they do it?
The parties were keeping them awake at night. They finally got too tired and snapped.
I thought they were just being unreasonable. I didn't know they would do this. Thanks for your help. You have no idea how big a relief it is just knowing.
No problem.
You know, I never really liked cops. And they were always giving me shit, telling me how I was messing up my life. We never saw eye to eye on things. But you really came through for me. Probably should have listened to what they were trying to tell me. Maybe then things wouldn't have ended up like this. Thanks again.
Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
It's you. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good. Thanks.
This is by far.
What's the use of a party if you have to plan it? That's like work. Why can't adventures happen without going outside?
My party doesn't mean that I should do all the work. You know, I'd be fine just watching a video.
Just speaking out.
Thank you.
Okay, folks. I need you to keep your distance from the
scene. God, why can't I think of anything original to ask? Why doesn't this guy answer Jill? She's got good questions.
I should make sure I stay with these people when I go. Don't want to be outside alone now.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already. God, why don't they just tell us?
Some killers lurking around, man.
The Salem Police Department will get to the bottom. Don't you worry.
This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation. Why does everyone need the gory details?
I'm not sounding so sure.
Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough. Wish Scott would loosen up.
Seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
I still remember seeing the ad for the Regal Apartments in the paper. It's easy for people to look at it and see a dingy, run-down shithole. But me? I saw a place with history and character. I saw a place full of artistic inspiration. Before I knew it, I was the official tenant of Apartment 3A. Looking back on it, I wish I had never even unpacked. The apartment got more than I had anticipated. The carpets were occasionally soggy, the pipes were rusty, and I could hear the tenant below me banging against the walls and screaming at the top of his lungs. Sure, there were other problems with the place, but they just added to its charm. They were things I could live with. What I couldn't live with was showering in brown water, mysterious leaks molding the carpet, and obnoxious neighbors. I called the plumber, who arrived just as I was about to have a word with the people downstairs. When I showed him the wet spots on the carpet, he scratched his head and explained that nothing was leaking, and that the reason for the wet spots was most likely due to me spilling something and not realizing it. Did this guy take me for an idiot? I never spilled a thing. He apologized and said that without a leak, there's nothing he could do, so he moved on to the shower. Thankfully, the water had no trouble turning brown. He thought it could be an issue with a rusty boiler and went to check it out. I took the opportunity to address the tenants below. I knocked on the door, but no one answered. In fact, I couldn't hear anything at all. I tried the door, expecting it to be locked, but it just swung open. I was shocked to find it completely empty. That's when wet footprints began to appear on the floor. They were headed right for me. Just then, I could hear the plumber scream from the boiler room downstairs. By the time I ran down there, he was long gone, but he had discovered the source of the brown water. Packed into the old, rusty boiler was a bloated, decomposing corpse. The police are still investigating the homicide, and the landlord has promised to renovate the boiler room. However, despite his efforts, 3A is back on the market, and I doubt I'll ever feel clean again.
Finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation. Why does everyone need the gory details?
Geez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough. Wish Scott would loosen up.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already. God, why don't they just tell us?
Turn around. You're under arrest.
That's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert. Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Anywhere that I could stay, just for a little bit.
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always your help. Out the window.
Gunned me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses. Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
Turn it on.